It's 7 a.m. We're here at Providence Park. We're about to head to the coast for the Rose City Road Trip. You guys ready? Let's go. Come on.
Here in Providence Seaside Hospital. We're here to meet the people and meet some of the patients and the employees and just have a good time.
That's awesome.
Perfect.
We are the greatest supporters that the world has ever seen.
Go Timbers!
We met a lot of people, a lot of doctors, a lot of nurses. You know, got to show us what they do in here at Providence Seaside. It was a lot of fun.
Darlington, but everyone calls me D.
We're out here at the Warrenton Elementary School, and we're building buddy benches for kids to be able to kind of connect with other kids. And we're also building and painting some planters and some log slices.
Timba's logo, just putting the touches on green right now.
So a buddy bench is just if you're in a schoolyard and play yard during lunch or recess, and maybe you feel a little lonely that day, you just go have a seat on the buddy bench and the other students are recognized and maybe come next to you and sit next to you or just have a conversation with you. We're here in Warrenton and we're about to have a soccer clinic with the kids and we're looking forward to it.
Are you guys excited?
Yeah! Let's go. Again, to come around and, you know, play around with the kids, see their faces when they're having fun with playing with us.
It's all about coming here and giving back to the community in however way possible and making sure that the kids are enjoying themselves, because I know we enjoyed ourselves and we have fun, and it's just a great feeling seeing the smile on the kids' face. It brings joy to myself and I'm sure the other guys as well.
When did you first know about soccer?
I first knew about soccer since birth, because my older brother and my dad played, so I joined my first team when I was 6 years old.
Who's your favorite Timbers player?
Can you guys tell us what you love most about soccer?
Fun, always a smile when I play. That's one of the important things for me.
It's great to get outside of Portland, you know, go to a different city in Oregon and see the love that they have there for us, and hopefully they enjoyed our company because we enjoyed theirs.
Timbers!